talk show queen and Oscar nominee for The Color Purple, Oprah Winfrey might soon make her big screen comeback, 14 years after she was last seen in Beloved. Winfrey, who wrapped up her daily chat show last year, might join the cast of a biopic on Eugene Allen, who served 8 US presidents as a butler in the White House. Producers are courting Winfrey to play Allen's wife. Hugh Jackman, Mila Kunis, and John Cusack are also part of the project.